आणि थिंक देर इज अ स्पेक्युलेशन याचं रिशफलिंग आणि हे किती करता म्हणून
What is your I don't think reshuffle in the cabinet is going to solve any problems. Although, there are many ministers who deserve to be sacked. I don't want to take their names.
You feel like that?
Of course. There are many ministers who deserve to be sacked. We have attacked them. We have exposed their corruption. We have done so many things. So the point is, now, what is the state of this government? This government is like... There are many chief ministers of their own portfolios. So it's like I'm giving an example of an army. In an army, you need a general, and you need colonels, you need captains, you need majors. But here there are many colonels, but there's no general. Mm-hmm. So nobody with a broad vision, with a big picture, who sees the big picture. There's nobody like this. So there are many of these satraps. Whoever thinking that this is my portfolio, this is my domain, I am the chief minister of this domain. If possible, I will encroach into somebody else's. But nobody can touch my... So this type of an attitude has made this entire ministry a broken vehicle. Oh. It is broken. It is beyond repair. It's like a motorcycle once broken. The spark plug is gone. This is gone. The piston is gone. Yeah. So, you know, it is beyond repair. It is to be scrapped. So this government has to be scrapped. Just making a reshuffle is a band-aid solution. It's like sticking a band-aid on something that has got a bigger disease.
And how do you scrap?
By 27 voting them out. So that's the only way out. Now we'll have to tolerate these people and we'll have to pray to God. Ki baba tanga bori mot divchi ki goy murut ani ya 2 varshan ichche ni je speedin te lagle and je speedin lagle mhanun te expose zalle ha ताजेर म्हाका भंय आसा की 27 कितें उरतलें काय म्हणून पण पब्लीक प्रेशर चालूच उरूंक जाय आनी हे सरकाराक धारेर दवरूंक जाय.